Well, this afternoon, upwards of 35,000 pounds of ground beef is under recall. The Agriculture Department says a consumer complained about hard blue pieces of plastic found in the product. It is packaged under the labels of Kroger ground beef, Private Selection Angus beef, Kroger ground sirloin, and All Natural Laura's lean beef. The recalled product was made back in March. It was shipped to Virginia and Indiana. But the concern is that people may still have it in their freezers.